All right, so we're going to be doing hay shortly. We're putting out two bales. And we're going to just show you guys how we do that. That was him getting the rest of that net wrap out of there. I'm gonna go ahead and place this up over the fence. The rest is pretty simple. Just get turned around and head back over to the barn.